Real Madrid transfer news. Los Blancos consider 5 striker options for January. Los Blancos have endured a dour campaign thus far, sitting 4th in La Liga at the winter break. The club have 29 points from 16 games and have, for their standards, fallen short in front of goal with only 24 strikes. Manager Santiago Solari has a contract until 2020 and is expected to receive the board's backing to turn the season around. The departure of Cristiano Ronaldo has sorely hurt Real, who only bought Mariano Diaz as an intentional replacement. Predict 5 results and win £25,000. Free to play here. The Dominican Republic striker took Ronaldo's No. 7 shirt but has not filled his boots, starting just 5 league games. Gareth Bale has emerged as the side's main goal source with 10 in all competitions, while Karim Benzema has 9. But with the January transfer window now open, President Florentino Perez is willing to leverage Solari's sizable war chest to improve the attack. Italian paper Calcio Mercato are reporting that the Champions League winners are courting 5 names across Europe's top 5 leagues. Top of the list is Inter Milan marksman Mauro Icardi, who is contracted until 2021 at the San Siro. The 25-year-old is among Europe's most elite strikers and would cost a real hefty wedge. Inter were demoted into the Europa League last month, which could lure Icardi away, given the rule change that allows players to play for more than one club in the Champions League in the same season. Failing Icardi, RB Leipzig frontman Timo Werner is on the list, with the German enjoying another fruitful campaign, bagging 11 league goals. Genoa's hot prospect Krzysztof Piątek is also fancied, while Baz Dust of Sporting Lisbon and, surprisingly, Tottenham's Fernando Llorente are being monitored.